We made it. We're here. We're exhausted. Koji and I took the bus from Tokyo to Kyoto, and then we took a train. We met up with Jesse, and then we took a train to here. Got in a car and drove past some beautiful scenery, and then made it to this old school that they're using as the camp spot. And we're really excited to be here.
There's about 40 kids and 10 mothers who came with their kids to the camp. It's pretty much like a normal summer camp in the sense that we're doing activities and games, and the kids have some responsibilities. So we got here at lunchtime, and immediately we were fed and introduced to all the staff and kids and mothers. And then we went to the pool and kind of chaperoned, but also had a chance to get to know the kids and play with them. And that was good. It was nice. And other than that, there's a lot of good volunteers here.
Yeah, all the families or the mothers and the kids are from either Fukushima, the surrounding states, or were evacuated out of the danger zone after the disaster. The volunteers are all mostly from around this area, the Shigaken area, which is where the camp right now is located. They're all amazing people. All the staff are volunteers. They're from college kids all the way up to 6-year-old ladies, some high school kids. And the biggest thing is you can tell that they all really care about the kids. They all really care about making the space fun, positive,
safe,
and exciting just for everybody, and to also make the moms and the kids feel comfortable.
Which we definitely felt welcome when we got here.
Yeah, felt very welcome, and the kids are awesome. So we have 3 weeks to get to know them, hear their stories, and we'll keep you guys posted throughout our experience. Thanks for watching.